You are definitely the best phone hider in the whole world.
Across all of the sky?
Yeah.
Including inside all the aeroplanes?
Yeah.
Wow. Thanks, Bluey.
Where are you, you little monkeys?
He's coming.
Ah.
Good luck.
There you are. Where's my phone?
Bingo, pretend we can't hear Dad.
Okay.
Kids.
Oh, do you hear something, Bingo?
No, Bluey. I don't hear anything.
I said, give me my phone.
Still don't hear anything.
Nope, must be the wind.
Forget you. I'll find it myself. Oh, man. It could be anywhere. Oh, how could this day get any worse? Because you sent it to my phone, which the kids have hidden. Now stop saying things and ring my phone.
Don't do it, Lucky's dad. Don't ring it.
Why do you want me to ring your phone?
I told you, the kids have hidden it.
Because they want Dad to play with us.
Oh, look, just leave me out of this, okay? Every time I come over here, I get mixed up in some sort of shenanigans.
Look, it's two against one right now. I need some backup. Now stop moaning, start phoning, or it's going to be a lawn grub party for the whole street!
Oh, alright. Sorry, kids.
No!
Man, I gotta stop kicking my ball over here.
Oh no! Come on, Bingo, I've got a plan!
Okay.
Call Bandit Healer.
Calling Bandit Healer.
Okay, there you go, it's ringing.
Shh, it's on silent. We gotta listen for the vibrate.
Why is it on silent?
Why aren't you on silent? Coming from over here.
I can hear it.
Help me look. Come on.
It's sort of coming from over this way. Is it behind the tree?
No. Where is it? Does anyone know where it is? Stop complaining.
Look, you can't blame me for not wanting to get involved.
Big summer. What's the worst that can happen?
Thank you.
What's wrong? Why did you show Dad where his phone was?
I couldn't help it. I was a bingo this Hector.
Now he's going to lie on the beanbag and read about lawn grubs and not play with us.
I didn't do it on purpose, Bluey.
You did.
I didn't. I promise I didn't.
You can't copy me anymore.
Bluey, come back.
I'm sorry.
Can I copy you instead?
Yeah, go for it.
Oh, okay.